and better for the Brit. Boy, is he putting down a... Oh! Oh, my word! Macau has struck, and a mighty shunt once again. Yi Hong Li, the Chinese driver, and two cars involved in the incident. Completely unavoidable for the car behind. And that was a big shunt. And you can see red flag is out. So the first time we've had a red flag in this session. Luckily, driver is out and okay. Is that the number 10 also involved in the incident? Here we go. He's sat there, nowhere to go. Three wheels gone and boom, have a bit of that, son. Wow.
Goodness.
And it was car number 18 that T-boned him, Guan Yu Zhou. So a little bit of Chinese chopsticks at that moment. Two Chinese drivers involved in that one. But
horrible moment, just sitting there and waiting for
and knowing that he was coming. And also, Guan Yu,